some expertise and something like that. I'm gonna need a couple of variables. For Caitlin, what is your little brother trying to be for Halloween?
A moose!
A pineapple!
By an overwhelming demand, a moose. for Tiffany, what's the worst kind of fruit?
Pineapple!
Disgusting honeydew! What is something that you cannot ever find at Forever 21?
Tall people clothing!
Problem. How does one flirt? I'm asking for a friend.
Well, you do the
most many
call like this.
I could
all the ladies like this.
You should do this. you should dress up or not wearing your favorite underwear. I think he's Cookie Monster. just parade around and don't stop believing. She'll get turned on.
Chop off your toes, nail them together, and give them to your significant other and say, here's a piece of my heart, my body, and it's for you.
I'm gonna tell you right now, so you don't have to shave it for later. What you gotta do to get yourself a girl is it starts with you. You gotta be feline fine, okay? You feline fine?
Yeah, I guess.
Then go get her right now! Go get her right now!
Hey, so I need help with my grades, because I'm dumb.
Dumb Crosby needs help with his dumb grades. What do you have to say about that?
I don't want her to go yet, so I'm gonna start talking. I have got the perfect solution for you. You gotta be a cool cat about it. You march right up to your professor, and you're like, hey, I'm trying to claw my way to the top. I'm not going to take any tail from you. Give me the grades I want.
I'd walk up to your professor, stand in front of their desk, nail your feet to the floor, and say, I'm not moving until you raise my grade.
When you turn in your test, just like slip a piece of honeydew under you. Every time.
I would just recommend that you just drop out now. You can join my moose herd in the forest if you'd like. We are always looking for new members.
All right, we have time for one more question today. Oh, wow, all the people on the top row, that's not a lot of work. Okay.
Oh. I love you guys. I'm not having a great day. Do you have any advice to make me feel better? I meant, no, it's just a question. It's okay.
Yeah.
falling nails would solve all your problems.
You should eat honeydew with your honeydew.
I have learned over the years that all of the happiest people walk on four hooves.
All right, and that was our